Greetings. I'm Buzz the Bee, and today we're going to investigate yet another popular buzzword, a SOC, or Security Operations Center. It interesting place you've chosen for our discussion. We have lots to cover, so let's begin. What is a Security Operations Center? A SOC is the command room of a cybersecurity operation where experts monitor an organization's ability to securely operate. Think of a beehive, a high-tech beehive buzzing with cybersecurity professionals equipped with the latest tools and tech to keep threats at bay. With that visual in mind, let's explore who works in a security operations center. You'll encounter virtual chief information security officers building personalized security systems, cybersecurity analysts executing plans and examining data, engineers maintaining systems and conducting audits, developers building custom security programs to improve processes, and compliance managers ensuring regulatory standards are met. So, how does a SOC work? You put it on your foot, silly. Pause for laughter. SOCs help prevent, detect, and neutralize potential cyber attacks as quickly as possible with preventative maintenance, network monitoring, threat response, compliance management, breach recovery, and cybersecurity awareness and education. The SOC provides proactive and reactive threat hunting by preempting future attacks and rapidly responding to suspicious activity. Security operations centers offer a wide range of benefits, including faster responses, stronger security, consistent protection, easier compliance, a stronger reputation, and complete expertise and coverage. I also offer a wide range of benefits as a potential mate. Some may be interested to know that Debbie and I broke up. I'm a freebie, and I don't miss her at all. Oh no, there's been a cyber attack. Let's watch an example of how a SOC responds firsthand. When a threat is detected, security professionals spring into action to isolate affected systems, block malicious activities, and initiate incident response procedures. These professionals trace the attacker's footsteps and gather forensic evidence, informing future security strategies to fortify defenses against similar attacks. Once the threat has been neutralized and eradicated from the system, experts move into the remediation stage, and they work to isolate affected systems, apply software updates or patches, update security configurations, and block malicious activities.
Now that we've outlined the framework of a system,
Security Operations Center, we should find out what a managed SOC is, because it's different. A managed SOC, also known as SOC as a service, provides organizations with the option to enlist external cybersecurity professionals housed within a SOC to oversee their network and device security. This approach allows companies to leverage the expertise and resources of a SOC without the upfront costs associated with establishing one internally. A managed security operations center offers all the advantages of having a dedicated security team without the burden of building and maintaining it in-house. Debbie had all the advantages of having a dedicated mate, but she blew it. I'm an internet star now, Debbie. I'm a freebie. A security operations center can protect your business better, especially as cybercrime surges. Considering working with a managed SOC like our partner, Dot Security, may be the smartest option for your organization and is what an internet star like I would do. Check out impactmybiz.com/buzzwords to learn more and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more cybersecurity info. onward and upward for good old Buzz.